I'm reading a book called Church of the Wild by Victoria Luntz, who's actually from Bellingham, which is pretty close to where we live. And in that book, she encourages her readers to just wander and not hike. So I'm just wandering today, and I will share with you what I see and hear and maybe intuit. I'm wandering without any sort of agenda to get anywhere or accomplish anything, and just listening to the forest and to the animals and the different beings that I encounter. Sounds like a concert's starting across the bay. It's Rib Fest this weekend. It's kind of ruining the mood, so I'm gonna head uphill. This is the cottonwood that invites me to ask the question, am I here? And most recently invited me to just stand. Just off the road here, it's a great little spot. It's actually pretty convenient. It's only like a 10-minute walk from my house. I think I'll spend some time here. I just read that the maple tree is the mother of all trees. Not sure why, but that's what they said. There's just something about eating berries when you're out in the forest, out in the wild. I'm not super in the wild, but anyways, huckleberries have arrived.